A former state prosecutor who won death sentences against four of the 11 men currently on death row has died. A spokesperson says John Connelly passed away at his daughter's home in South Carolina after a fight with colon cancer. He was the top state prosecutor in Waterbury before retiring in 2011. John Connelly was 63.